Play at a club or a venue and some stone fan would come and say, I've never been to a club and this is great to hear this music done this way.
And Sue.
Jazz musicians often do Broadway, you know, tunes from the 30s and 40s and 50s, Gershwin and Irving Berlin, which of course I love that music, but I wanted to do something different. The Rolling Stones began another tour. This is 2005, the Bigger Bang Tour. And we traveled pretty much to as many continents as possible. I had the idea of recording another project, which would be sort of my real passion, which is in really taking music from all corners of the planet and infusing that with the texture of the Stones material. So I picked another 12 Rolling Stones compositions and started doing it. And not being an expert in flamenco in any way, although a lover of the music, I had this very talented young man who lives in New York, Gonzalo, Grau, who's a great pianist, plays cajon and also cello. He kind of showed me a lot about the rhythms of the music, and so at any rate, long story short, I meet Sara Baras, who's one of the reigning queens of flamenco dance, and I was, after being in Portugal and recording with Ana Mora, we took a drive, basically in the middle of the night, we decided, hey, you want to go see this group? Sarah's going to be performing in Madrid. So we spent the weekend hanging out with Sara, and by the end of the, after four shows, I ended up being on stage with Sara, performing with her, and it just became an amazing connection because they're just full of life, and their life begins from after the concert until 6 o'clock in the morning, which is kind of like my thing. So I involved Lisa Fisher, and I did an arrangement of Jumping Jack Flash in a bolería. We eventually did this in New York in a studio, and we did it in a big circle with half of my group. Gonzalo also was playing piano, Adam Rogers on guitar, Jay Anderson on bass, and Lisa Fisher singing. And then we just did this amazing thing. It was one take. We just talked about it. We sort of went through it and kind of decided what we were going to do, and then eventually just rolled tape, filmed it and recorded it, and one take, that was it.
stars.